Hi, I am Shobhan. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install L2C5 Pure on Ubuntu 16.04. Well, some of you may face problems while installing L2C5 Pure on Ubuntu 16.04 because some of the packages needed are not available for Ubuntu 16.04, but it's easy to resolve the problem. First, I'm going to go to the terminal. I'm going to create a directory on my home. I'll put the packages in this directory. The commands are in the video description if you need to just copy and paste them. Now I'm going to download L2C5 Viewer from GitHub. The download link is in the video description. I'm going to go to my browser. Click on clone or download and download zip. Save the file. Now we are going to install the package files. Type sudo dpkji start.deb. You may face dependency problem while installing packages manually. As you can see here, don't worry about it. Just type sudo apt-get f install and it should resolve all the issues for you. Now I'm going to download some other packages that are available in the Ubuntu 16.04 repository. Now, go to the downloads folder, right click on L2C5 Viewer Master Extract, right click on the folder, click on Open in Terminal, and type make build. Now type sudo make install. That's it. Now I'm going to open L2C5 Viewer. If you have purchased L2C5 CD or got a CD with the dictionary, copy the L2C5.data folder from the CD to your computer. I click on Browse. I go to my public folder. I put my L2C data folder here. Now open it. It will take some time to analyze the data folders. Click on OK. Here. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching this video.